Thierry Huppon kwam zondag als 86ste binnen op 12 minuten van Alberto Contador. De Fransman is inmiddels de best geclasseerde renner van Skill Shimano en hij lijkt de bergen goed te verteren. Wat vond hij van de rit naar Verbier?
Well, it was a hard day. It was really, really high speed. But then when we missed the group, for me, I knew that my day would only follow till the last climb and then just climb easy to save my energy and finish like that. Yeah. I knew it was not good enough to follow the best riders and just save my legs.
Tomorrow, rest day. Looking forward or rather just go ahead?
Yeah, so good. Finally. Tomorrow just I think we're gonna ride one or 2 hours bike easy. Sleep, rest and enjoy not suffering.
You need that?
Yeah, really. We really need that. But I think now we did already 2 weeks and there are still a few, two, three stages really hard. But then it's really quick. We will be really quick to Paris, so it will be good.
Thank you.